Hello, everybody. This is the unboxing of the Woman 44 High Grade G40 Gundam Industrial Design Version. And I got the model kit from Canadian Gundam. Link is in the description below. Very minimal box. I like it. And the only box I've ever gotten shipped to me that had tissue paper over the front so that the foiling didn't get scratched. Which, if you'd like to get the boxes, that's cool. I personally don't care. And it did come with this extra insert. For an extra manual, which I'll, well, not a manual, booklet, which I'll show. So, quite the interesting parts we got here. Look at all the colors on the one plate. We're getting to more real grade territory with all the little parts. And that just means more for me to drop on the ground and spend half the time finding. I love it. But I'm not in love with it. And no polycaps. I've got the beams. And technically, only three stickers because you can change the eye color. And then the manual, which is also really simple. It is interesting, because the front part is the color pages. And then the other ones are the normal black and white. And the back page is also very minimal. So that would usually be it, but with this release they decided to give us kind of like a design art of the actual model. I guess all the people who worked on it. It's in English and Japanese, so that's good. I hate getting these cool books when I can't read them. But they have like sketches of the Gundam, different designs they were planning on. I wish they released all these, because they're all rather interesting in their own little interchanges. I think I like that one. It has more of a G selfie kind of look. But once again, I like the mobile suits design in that series, I just don't like the actual series. Some 3D images, and then the actual model. And the evolution of models, I guess. That is cool. So if you want to pick the kit up, good link below to go to Canadian Gundam. And I'll see you in the next review.